Firstly, I'd just like to thank the media for the way in which they've respected the players' privacy over the last few days, and I just ask that you continue to do so as they grieve for Hughesy. Michael will now read a statement on behalf of the players and staff in the Australian cricket team. He might be taking any questions.
Thanks, Hutchie. I'll do my best, guys. obviously, this statement's from and on behalf of the Australian cricket team and our support staff. Whew, words cannot express the loss we all feel as a team right now. To Greg, Virginia, Jason and Megan, we share in the deep pain that you're feeling. Apart from when he was home on the farm with his beloved cattle, Hughesy was at his happiest playing cricket for his country with his mates. Things were always put into perspective when Hughesy said, "Where else would you rather be, boys, but playing cricket for your country?" Oh, we're going to miss that cheeky grin and that twinkle in his eye. He epitomised what the baggy green is about and what it means to us all. The world lost one of its great blokes this week, and we are all poorer for it. Our promise to Hughesy's family is that we will do everything we can to honour his memory. Last night I asked Cricket Australia if Hughesy's Australian one-day international shirt number, 64, could be retired, to which they agreed. That means so much. His legacy of trying to improve each and every day will drive us for the rest of our lives. We'd like to thank everyone both here and overseas for the touching tributes to Hughesy in recent days.
Australia. Cricket Australia and the Australian Cricketers Association will work together to arrange the counselling. California Chief James Sutherland said there was concern for all the players, who would get our utmost support. ACCA Chief Executive, Alistair.